and we're getting ready for tonight. Snick on air, dare!
Tonight you'll get to see one of our three All That cast members put an actual live scorpion in their mouth.
And right now we're going to talk about scorpions with an actual arachnologist. So what exactly is an arachnologist?
Well, I'm a scientist who studies arachnids.
Which are?
Spiders, tarantulas, malaropods, and of course, scorpions.
So this is an actual live scorpion?
Yes.
This is Spike. He is a tree-dwelling scorpion, which means he makes his home in and around leaves, tree trunks, and branches.
Wow. So how will Spike react to being inside a kid's mouth?
Honestly, I don't know, but scorpions do sting.
Cool! Perfect. That's awesome!
Okay, you definitely want to find out who's going to have to put this scorpion inside their mouth.
Will it be Lisa, Jack, or Giovanni?